wrote me a letter, said you could leave without me no more. Listen, mister, can't you see I've got to get back to my bed?